clerk, pray.
Our gracious mercy and heavenly Father, we come before thy throne of grace in the precious name of Jesus at the end of this divine service, and we thank thee because thou hast been with us and delivered us from all disturbances of the enemy. We thank thee for thy love, for thy watching over us. We thank thee for this land of salvation for Jesus our Lord, who gave his life so that we may inherit life eternal. We ask the Lord, take us in thy care and help us that we may advance in our Christian experience, we may grow in grace, and we may know thee and our Lord Jesus personally, and help us that we may develop our Christian character and reach perfection so that we may be fit for thy kingdom. We ask thy blessing upon the congregation here, be with each one of them, and help us all that we may be ready for the soon coming of our Lord, when he shall come to take us home. Forgive us and accept us just as we are, and dismiss us from this meeting with thy peace in our hearts. We ask all these things and thank thee in Jesus' name. Amen.
As we depart, I would like to ask our congregation to please be in reverence of this place before the eyes of the Lord.